So Toji, got any more of that Jujutsu Kush left? I need that shit before I take my final exam. Ain't no way I'm gonna take that test sober.
Who the fuck do you think I am? Some guy that just has Kush laying around always? But yeah, I've got it.
Hell yeah, cuz. That's why you're the goat.
Yeah, I know. But chill out. It's gonna cost big.
How big we talking? Like 6 inches?
What? No. I'm talking about money, bitch. It's gonna cost $100.
Okay, yeah. No problem. Shit. I gave Yuji my last 20 to get more Oreos. Looks like I'm going to have to find another way. I'll be back, Toji. Just don't let Choso take that shit. I don't think you know just how badly I need this right now, bro.
Damn. Bro is fucking tweaking right now.
You mind telling me where the fuck we are going?
Don't worry about it, Suki. We're almost there.
Really? You could have just told me we were going to the bank.
Nuh-uh. Look in the back seat. We ain't here for a simple-ass withdrawal.
Huh? Bitch, what the fuck? What do you think you're doing?
Desperate times come for desperate needs, Pookie. That Jujutsu Kush has been calling my name for 4 hours now. So get the fuck out of the car and help me. I'll make sure to give you 2% of the cut. Okay, here's the deal. You keep a lookout while I crack this shit open.
Nah, fuck this shit. If I see a cop, my ass is booking it.
Okay, so, what the hell do I even do? Should I start just banging this shit? I don't know. I've never tried to open an ATM up before. I saw this shit on Breaking Bad, but they couldn't do it either.
Damn, they got some fire-ass stuff here on Facebook Marketplace today. A PS5 controller for only $10? Shit, I might have to stop by and pick it up. Oh shit, wait, that's the f***ing cops. Hey bitch, we've got to bounce. The cops are right here.
Chill out, Pookie. Give me like 5 more minutes.
Bitch, you hear the sirens too. We've got to f***ing go now.
Fine. If I can't have it, nobody f***ing can.
Bro, what the fuck? Was it worth it, bitch?
Absolutely.
Hey, Gojo. There's someone I want you to meet.
Yeah, okay, Sukuna. You know I'm tired of meeting your dog 1,000 times.
Nuh-uh, buddy. This time I deadass pulled a baddie.
Yeah, okay. I'll be the judge of that. No. This can't be. What is this feeling? Is this the feeling of my Pookie Bear moving on? Is this the feeling of my Suki Pookie being torn away?
So what do you think, Gojo? Pretty nice, huh?
Hell no. I refuse to believe that some simping ass like you even managed to talk to a female. Let me see your phone. I want to see how much you're f***ing paying her to stand next to you.
Actually, I was the one to bribe him. But ever since, we've been happily married.
Wait, what? Married? Don't tell me this is true, Pookie. Did you really forget what we had going? Or should I call up that crazy-ass ex-girlfriend of yours?
Hey, bro, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, Pookie, you can all...
We're done.
What? You mean after everything we've done? Tell me this isn't true.
It's true. Now, wake up, Gojo.
What? What the fuck is going on?
Wake the fuck up, Gojo. We are going to be late again.
Huh? What the fuck?
What, bitch? Did I wake you up? Good!
Suki, is that really you?
The fuck you mean, is it me? Cut this shit out. We gotta go.
Goddamn. I've really gotta lay off that kush before bed.
Are we going to leave anytime soon? I'm tired as hell being at this mall for 10 hours.
Yeah, yeah. Chill out, bro. I've just gotta find some detox shit. I've really gotta get off the kush. We can go to the food court after this.
Alright, fine. My ass is hungry as f*** for some chicken.
Nah, bro. We all know you're hungry for something else. You zesty as f***.
Shut the f*** up and let's just go to the food court, bitch. Hell yes. I can't wait to get that 40-piece nugget meal.
Damn, bro. You sound more excited than EDP and that cupcake.
Fuck off.
Welcome to Chick-fil-A. What can I get started for you?
Oh, shit. That's Gojo and Sukuna. I can't let them know I'm working here. They're gonna light my ass up. I'll just chill in here until another guy takes their order. Ain't no fucking way I'm going out there.
Like hell you're not. You get your ass out there right now. Or do you want me to lower your pay even more?
God damn it. I can't afford to go down to $3 an hour. Hey guys, what's up?
Yuji, is that you? Didn't know you were this broke, bro. Kinda funny we catching your ass slacking here at work.
Yeah, whatever, bitch. I know your ass ain't laughing, though.
Yeah, you're broke as too, Gojo.
Goff Sukuna. Just order already.
All right, Brad. Give me 40 chicken nuggets and one large Coke.
Holy shit, man. I think there's like restrictions on how much we can give out. And I know your ass don't need all 40.
I know you ain't talking here, brat. Your ass is out here working at Chick-fil-A. Just give me that 40-piece, bitch.
I told you, fat ass. I can't just give you a 40-piece. Damn. Save some for the f***ing other customers.
Okay, I'm done. With this treasure!
Sukuna, really? Over chicken? You know, I think your dog is getting tired as f*** for being summoned on these stupid-ass situations.
Nah, he chillin'.
Okay, so the triangle one goes in the triangle, and the square goes in the square? You got it?
I don't know, man. This shit is too hard for my ass. I might need Big Raga's help on this one.
You are dumb as fuck, bro.
What the hell is going on?
Buddy's asking me like I know the answer.
Where the fuck did I land? This isn't UA.
Jesus Christ. Who the fuck is this kid now?
Where am I? And who are you guys?
Oh, wait. I know who this is, Gojo. This is that Green Goblin kid from the bottom of your shoe.
Bro, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right. Wait, hold up, guys. Man, I've gotta watch where I'm stepping. There's shit everywhere around here. Yeah, this is that kid who needs his entire school to beat a single guy.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I know who you guys are. You got your shit rocked by Goku.
Okay, buddy. Like you could have done any better.
Yeah, I probably could have, bitch.
Yeah, okay, bitch. Let's see you beat this then.
Come at me then, you albino bitch. Oh shit, where did he go?
Oh shit. Where am I gonna go?
Stop playing these dumbass games.
Oh shit. He actually caught it?
I've had enough of this shit. Now eat this 1000% flick, bitch.
Let's get a little freaky then, lil bro.
The only thing limitless you got is the limitless ability to get bitches.
Nah, that shit was personal. Now get brain damage, f***er.
This shit pretty good. I ain't even gonna lie.
Well, that takes care of that.
The f*** did you do to him?
Not much. Just gave him permanent brain damage and extreme PTSD. It's all good. Let's get out of here.
All Might, is that you? Why are you clapping my girl's cheeks?
All right, Sukuna. Today's a big day.
Why so? Are we gonna cuddle tonight or something, Pookie?
Bro, why are you always on some freaky shit? We can do that later. What I'm talking about is putting our life savings on red.
Huh? Are we going to horse race bet?
No, you dumbass. We're going to the casino.
But aren't we like 50,000 in student debt right now?
Nuh-uh. We're going to make it all up tonight and come out as millionaires. Holy shit, Sukuna. This place is huge. Before we start, we've got to set some ground rules, all right?
Nah. Fuck your rules. All I know is that the slots are calling my name.
Bitch, you are going to sit here and listen. I'm not trying to go to jail or go completely bankrupt like your ass is. We ain't never gonna pass college without money, and I know your ass needs it. You can't even solve a f***ing shape puzzle.
Fine, Dick. Go ahead.
Okay, first we've got to make sure we stay within our budgets. How much money did you bring?
Let's see. I've got about $5.50.
Bruh. Really? The hell do you think we're going to do? Bet a dollar on each spin? That's not even enough to buy ice here.
What did you expect, bitch? We are 50K in debt.
We should be calling you the broke bitch of curses, I guess. Just take out a loan. We will pay it back once we leave.
Hell yes. I'm going to win so much money. Let's bet $100. All right, I need to win big here. Damn it! I was so close. I should probably bet a lower amount. Fuck it. What's another $300? Okay, now I'm actually getting pissed off. Damn, it's been a while. Let's check out how much I've won. Oh, fuck. I think I'm going to go homeless. I hope to God Gojo won something.
Well, fuck me. I lost everything and even lost my six eyes. I don't know who the hell this guy is, but he's good.
Come back anytime now.
Well, shit. This looks like our new home now.
Thanks for watching.
New skits every 3 days. Be sure to join the Instinctively program to be added to the board.